Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seale, the High Level Queen, and today we are going to talk about high level pricing and features as of 2021. This is a brand new video, so let's get started. First, pricing. High Level has three different plans, but they also have an enterprise plan that you need to call to get pricing for. So I'm going to talk about the first three plans for the most part, and we'll touch a little bit on enterprise at the end. The starter plan is $97 a month if you pay month to month. All of the plans can be purchased yearly, and if you buy an annual license, you get 2 months free. So the starter plan includes unlimited users, which is really cool, but only one business account. Okay, so that means that you can use it for yourself or one of your clients, and that's it. You can't use it for more than one account. So if you only have one client or you're just getting started and you want a CRM for your own agency, this is a good plan for you. If you're a coach, consultant, great plan for you. You don't need the fancy one, just get the starter package, okay? The freelancer is $297 a month. You get unlimited users, but you also get the unlimited business account, which means you can have unlimited clients within your account, which is really, really cool. The Agency Pro includes both of those things, but they also have SaaS mode. You can have unlimited SaaS clients inside of this account. Now, again, the yearly price, if you buy a year, it ends up being $81, $248, or $414 a month, which is a really sweet deal. Okay, so all the plans include these features. With High Level, you get two-way SMS and email, pipeline management, a funnel builder, a website builder, an email builder, integrations, a calendar scheduler replacement, so you don't need Calendly or Acuity anymore. A power dialer, voicemail drop, and call reporting solution. No more Clicksend or Callrail, guys. Google and Facebook attribution reporting, okay? Don't pay for super expensive Allen products. You can do that inside of High Level. You can also use the form and survey builder, which is a type form or jot form replacement. And you can also do memberships now. So you can literally replace everything that you were using before and save a bunch of money per month. I know if you guys are buying separate software applications for each one of these that you're paying more than $97 or even $297 a month. So if you guys are interested, go check a link in the description and you'll get all my bonuses. Now, I'm going to talk about what each plan does and doesn't have. So you're not going to get any of this stuff in the starter plan, okay? The workflow builder, nope. White label desktop, nope. Chat support, nope. No phone support, no API access. You get the idea. However, the freelancer plan does include the workflow builder. It includes white label desktop, which is really cool because you can white label the software and call it your own. And then you can upsell it, downsell it, or only sell it, okay? Then you can also get the chat support and phone support. Now, the Agency Pro plan, which is the plan that I have, you also get API access. You get agent reporting, which means if you have a sales team, you can see reports on their progress and how many each person has sold, okay, which is cool. You get access to the AI bot, which is called Eliza. And you also get SaaS mode, which right now is the Twilio rebill feature. So if your clients are using a lot of messaging, you can actually upcharge them for it. It's pretty cool. And you'll also be able to inherently include your own SaaS packages in the very near future. You can upsell it and you can make even more money in your agency with your own white label SaaS platform. And you also get the advanced API access. And of course, with Enterprise, you get all this as well. However, Enterprise also includes some features that you aren't gonna get with other plans, like dedicated support, a dedicated account manager, scalable pricing, custom development, and HIPAA compliancy, which as of now, out of the box, is an extra $2.97 per month. And you also get your own white label mobile app, which is super fun because the high level team actually develops your own mobile app for you and maintains it in the app stores. That's why usually just that is an extra $5.97 a month, but I'm assuming with the enterprise package, you're going to get a better deal. Okay. Now, some of my final thoughts. A lot of people ask me, which plan is right for me? Which one do I need if I'm just starting? Do I need the A to Z Pro account? What do I sign up for, Christine? How do I know? So, my final thoughts are, if you're just starting out and you have one client or less, and you want a CRM for your agency, you want to automate your onboarding, you want to do all the fun stuff so that you can focus on sales and growing your agency, get the starter plan, okay? You can always upgrade later, and you are prorated when you upgrade, so you don't have to pay $97 and then $297. You're actually prorated, okay? If you are an agency and you have several clients, but you don't have a sales team yet, and you're not looking to do SaaS mode or Twilio rebilling, I would recommend the freelancer plan. I used it for a long time. I used it before all the other nudes features came out, and it was great. It served my purpose, okay? If you're a bigger agency and you want the cool stuff, if you like new things, if you like the gadgets, definitely go for the Agency Pro because you're gonna get that sales team reporting, you're gonna get the API access, you're gonna get the Eliza AI bot, and you're gonna be able to enable and disable SaaS mode and Twilio rebilling with one click, okay? You're also gonna get the advanced API access, which is cool. And if you're a big agency and you have clients that need HIPAA compliancy, or you want the white label app, I would definitely get on a call with the high level team and ask them about enterprise. You're probably going to get a better deal doing that than you would just by adding one or two things in your cart and upgrading at that time. Okay. So those are my final thoughts on the high level pricing and features. I hope this helps you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you guys next time.